What's going on, guys? It's Kawaki Misabi here. Instead of doing a live stream, we're just gonna do a regular video. I haven't done one of these in a while. I've been doing a lot of live streams lately. But yeah, here we go. Up we go.
A lot of stuff I know how to make.
Here we go.
All I got is, I unlocked something. A new combo card. What's it called? I need gloves and box nails.
Hang on, I'll be back. Okay, I'm back, ladies and gentlemen. So I wanted to meet a couple people in the party because I was in a party with a couple of people. And yeah. Okay, no, sorry. Bam. That's Christmas. I'm planning to get, you know, I asked for an Elgato, you know. Then get some better recording, get a capturing card, you know. So I don't have to record off the PlayStation anymore, you know? Okay, that happened. That didn't happen. Oh, you gotta restart this over again, but yeah. Like I said, trying to get a video game capturing card. Christmas. Come on. Oh yeah, Christmas break is almost coming up for my school. It's pretty dumb that it's on the 23rd, but you know, just the way it is in my school. But yeah, once it goes out, I can play more games, and I asked for a couple of games for Christmas, like Call of Duty Infinite Warfare, Dead Rising 1, PlayStation Plus, you know, 1 year, that kind of stuff. And $20 PlayStation cards, you know, a couple of PlayStation cards. Dead Rising 2 off the record is only digital. Yeah, and plus, today, the Assassin's Creed movie comes out, which is pretty awesome. You know, I love Assassin's Creed, it's one of my favorite games, series, it's actually my favorite. You know, I'm not a bandwagoner, you know, just thinking I'm a bandwagoner. No, I'm not. You know, this series is really awesome. I like it a lot. It's one of my favorites. I've been playing, my favorite is Assassin's Creed Brotherhood, which is the one I'm playing right now. And, you know, I've been playing this game since I was, actually, it was my first ever Assassin's Creed game that I ever played, and it was really fun. I got into it. At first, when I played this game, I thought the title said Asian Creed. That was kind of funny. But, yeah. Got this game as a Christmas gift. I watched this YouTuber named UberXer Nova. He played it. I liked his playthrough. I watched his whole playthrough. I spoiled the game for myself. But yeah.
I don't understand. I ordered the fresh pack of La Catarella last night.
I am terribly sorry, my signora. But the Pope has taken it all.
Where is the Pope?
He meets with Cesare.
Strange. He did not tell me Cesare had returned.
That woman gives me so much trouble. Why didn't I see my servants? What a family this Pope has.
Yeah, as I said, I mean, what was I gonna say? Yeah, like, this is my first ever Assassin's Creed that I ever played. This Assassin's Creed is my favorite. Assassin's Creed Brotherhood, in my opinion, I think it's the best Assassin's Creed ever. It's my favorite game. I think it's the best, in my opinion. I just had a lot of fun playing this. I still do. I have a lot of memories. I beat this game daily. Who's the person that's supposed to come? Get over here!
You're not playing golf.
Come on.
Oh my gosh!
Move up. I really hate this mission. Not a big fan of it. Crap. Session's pretty cool. We get to go to the Castello. Course, whatever, man. I knew that was gonna happen because the gun doesn't really aim very well. It doesn't hit. I'm gonna have to restart the mission over again. I'm done. I'm freaking done. This game is dumb sometimes. Sometimes I don't like this game. I like it, but sometimes I don't like it. Like, what? Oh my gosh! What was that? What? Screw you! Screw you! I have to freaking restart this game over again. I don't want to. I have to. Gosh. Oh my. Sometimes I like this game, sometimes I don't. It gets annoying as crap. Oh my gosh. Like right there! What? This game has freaking crappy parkour. Screw you. Oh my gosh. Screw you! See, like, this is what happens when I talk during a game. Every time I get, like, I start talking a lot, you know, I usually fail in a game. Oh my gosh!
My gosh,
I've already seen this multiple times. I don't care. Come on. Gotta find the dumb secret door. Okay, I wanna do that. No. Screw you, you can die. I mean, yeah, let's go. Oh my gosh. Let's go.
I don't understand.
Oh, come on.
I am terribly sorry,
there you
senor. But the Pope has taken it on.
Where is the Pope?
He meets with Cesare.
Strange. He did not tell me Cesare had returned.
That woman.
Come
on. Why did he say so much? What a family of soldiers.
Strong grunts from all Michigan boy. I got a question. Hey Dean.
Yeah.
Hey, I got a question.
What?
Do you have strong grunts?
What?
Strong grunts.
It's
Oh my! This game freaking sucks! I'm done. I'm not playing this anymore. Screw this. I've had enough. Screw this. Screw this. Throw my freaking controller across my.
So,
oh my gosh.
So what your question, Jose?
No, I just failed the mission. I got any. Oh my. Whatever. I'm about to kill someone. Sorry. I've had enough. Are you kidding me? What?
So what's your question?
There's only like one guy here this time! Take that choke slam! Screw you, buddy! Screw you! Screw you two! Know what? I've had enough of you. Get out of here! Get up! Taken down. Screw you. Get up here. Get over here. I've had enough of you. Go. And fall. Oh, whoa, that was close.
Okay.
What?
So,
freaking dump stuff.
Hey guys?
Dude, what is your question?
I don't have a question.
But I thought you just asked me a question.
Never mind.